father.
Can you believe that?
There he is. The new show. Grandfather. Well, because you're not full-time, you're just part-time, and we love it when you're with us. But how about that? Isn't that nice for John Stamos to come out, okay? So this is us. That's the one I'm talking about. Oh my goodness, no wonder you're a grandfather. Okay, now, here's the deal, John. Because we are going to do a song that has a tremendous amount of gravitas, a lot of importance. You might even say it's politically correct, but it's actually fundamentally patriotic, I might say. Actually, it's a song that came out in 1963.
That was the year I was born. So I made it.
63, the year he was born. He heard it in utero. Okay. Here we go. John, it's called Be True to Your School. Yeah. Now, I don't know. From here, what do you think? Oh, that's right. Almost forgot. It's been such a time.
You talk about who's the grandpa.
Yeah. No. The thing is, if he'd show up a little more often, we'd remember our routines. Anyway. I know you are. You're a busy guy. Okay. Here's the deal. I'm going to start the song. When I get to the end of the first phrase or so, and I pause, that's your cue as percussionist to do a nice short, sweet, solo. Succinct, precise, tiny, little, no big thing drum roll. Always been quick learning. Okay. Thank you, John. Now, Meister, my note, please.
That jokes are cosmic.
That's true.
It's a beautiful, you have an iconic voice.
Yeah,
it's
iconic, beautiful. Right. Okay, that's my reference point. He gives me my note so I can start on the right note. That was like it was for me in high school. I like the multiple choice aspect of that.
Sun loud, drag your dress, put me down, and
drums. Amazing. We'd like to ask Mr. Stamos to come forward and honor us with a song. When he was Uncle Jesse and he got married that time, that episode, he did this song, which is written by my cousin Dennis. How about it? Are you out of breath?
Yeah.
Serves you right for doing the drum solo when you're supposed to do a little drum roll.
May I just say what an honor and thrill it is for me to be on the same stage as one of the greatest rock and roll bands in history, the Beach Boys! This has been a 30-year dream come true for me. It was the very first concert I ever went to. And the first time I played with you guys, I think it was somewhere around 85. Mike, over here. When did I start? 85? When did I start playing with you?
3 o'clock. Wasn't it in Washington, D.C.?
Yeah.
Yeah.
For about 30 years.
There's like 500, 600, 700,000 of our closest friends.
Jimmy Page. Anyway, it's been... I've just been so lucky. It was the very first concert I ever went to. And I know there's some little girls out here that's the very first... Anyone else the very first concert, first of all? The two little girls from grandfather to here, I bet you this is their first... I'll get them to come out later. I bet you this is their first concert. Yeah. Anyway, this is a song that I got to record with the Beach Boys called Forever.